Hello, you're a little bit nervous because of the chemo that's about to come today or in a few days. Let's do some Tai Chi to relax. Stand 50-50 and breathe in. Raise the arms and lower them. Inhale. Long leg. And now bend knees again. Watch palms and watch your hands go down. Shift weight to the right leg and watch your left palm when you move to the left. Shift your weight to the left side. Inhale and watch palm. And exhale. Both palms outwards. And now inhale and exhale. Inhale big, tall, and exhale. Inhale. Inhale and push outwards. And push outwards again. Push downwards. Push up. Again, and forward, last time, now. Try to collect some energy. And now we remember where we need the energy during chemo. First of all, put the hands to your belly because your microbiome might love some energy. Breathing to your belly. Think of all the nice bacteria living there, helping you. You want to protect them. What else needs protection? The bone marrow. Let's go to the thighs. Biggest bones in our whole body. Switch leg. Let's go to the upper arms. Also bone marrow there. Some chemotherapy also is very strenuous to the heart. So put the hands on your heart. feel the heart beating. What else? Of course, you know, maybe the word chemo brain, you need to protect your brain, so just give your brain some love. Now, no glasses needed now. Get some energy. Breathe in and breathe out. Your hands touch the front of your body. As slow as you can do that. And big and go down. Same with the back of your body. So back of the shoulders, kidneys, buttocks, thigh and calves, and down. And last time. Stand again, 50-50, shoulder broad. And just breathe a little bit. When you exhale, relax your shoulders. Clear your mind. Last time and exhale. Open eyes. So, now you're ready to go. So, that's it. Wish you all the best. See you next time. Bye. I just dislocated my small, the pinky of my foot. Breathe out. Ow, ow, ow.